familia, welcome back to the channel. So today I'm reacting for the first time to Conan Gray. Don't know who that is. I've heard his name, but never heard his music. I know he dropped an album recently, so this is one of the songs, I guess, that's more popular. And yeah, I'm just gonna listen to this and see what I think about him. Disaster. Okay.
God, I hate couples.
You're just mad you're clinically single.
Okay, damn.
What?
You're just mad you're clinically single.
Okay, damn. It's 9 a.m. This is supposed to be a safe space. It's brunch. Plus, I don't even know anymore. I've been on, what, like 10 million dates in the past year? But everyone just, like, has these psychotic red flags, and I just feel like I don't even try.
If you're free this week, let me know.
Oh? Cute though, he cute. I'm liking this. You know what he seems like? He seems like this nerd guy who doesn't realize he's hot. Ah, that's funny. I like it. Oh, let's listen.
Is he okay?
Oh, yeah. He does this all the time. Plus, you don't want to date him. He has serious commitment issues.
Right. Good to know.
Shit!
What was I saying again?
No, he can be in a relationship because he overthinks too much. You know, the fear of being rejected, especially if you're friends with someone and you want to go into that area and you're just too afraid. And maybe it could be the best thing ever, but then you think that it could be a disaster. So you're just like stuck. I understand him completely. He's cute. I think he's really a genuine person. He seems like, and he has his own style and attitude, and and he's like a breath of fresh air in this pop scene. I don't know why I haven't listened to him before, but I'm really curious of how his whole album sounds. If you're interested of me like listening to his whole album, let me know in the comments. Also let me know things about him. I could like watch some more of behind the scenes. He's like a curious character to me, so I'm really interested. He piqued my curiosity, I have to say. Yeah, that was really cool. Thank you for watching this. Comment down below, like, subscribe, and see you in the next one. Peace.